We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. I know it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why She-Ra sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
I can see why you believed in Zahidi. I won't let you down.
Yeah.
have come all this way only to let those...
The heat is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team. And with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
Just because you haven't found any other Outriders yet, that doesn't mean they're not still out there.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see? When you look at this shattered city, I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Please. Find an old man's home? I cannot re- My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Thank you.
You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory. Ugh, I hate this place. Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
Go sell and then come back. And then do the missions there.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around. Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here. Thanks for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river.
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Couldn't even roll out of that one. I had four of them on each side.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Faster than I could. I teleported, but they immediately know when you are. The
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you. It doesn't freeze them like the blade does. So it takes a little bit of time to adjust. Not too bad though. So the other I freeze quite a few enemies. Also slows as well as interrupts. So I think this one. I want to find out what that one is. That's a movement power. corrupted as badly as I'm being corrupted now.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour, and they tried to keep us calm, but there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gate and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Do the melee attack. I should have been able to teleport behind him, hit him, and then hit him again.
Enemy on the approach!
Thank you. something they... Lock-on mechanism is just insane. It means even if I teleport, they instantly know where I am. They instantly lock on. Which is why that one